Saint of the day, Saint Sylvester. Sylvester, born in Rome, was ordained by Pope Saint Marcellinus during the peace that preceded the persecution of Diocletian. He passed through those days of terror, witnessed the abdication of Diocletian and Maximian, and saw the triumph of Constantine in the year 312. 2 years later, he succeeded Saint Melchiades as Bishop of Rome. In the same year, he sent 4 legates to represent him at the Great Council of the Western Church held at Arius. He confirmed its decision and imparted them to the Church. The Council of Nice was assembled during his reign in the year 325, but not being able to assist in person on account of his great age, he sent his legates, who headed the list of subscribers to his decrees, preceding the patriarchs of the Alexandria and Antioch. Saint Sylvester was Pope for 24 years and 11 months. He died in the year 335. His feast day is celebrated on December 31st.